because sometimes in that locker room, when you get that little bulletin board material, we don't actually say it, but amongst ourselves, we'll sit there talking about, can you believe what he said about us? And then you just let that be your thing that kind of gets you fired up. All right, this last gentleman who was on the Panther Cruise was a number one draft pick. And this is what I've said about Mr. Luke Kuechly. If you don't like Luke Kuechly, it ain't him, it's you. If you don't like Luke, and not only was the defensive rookie of the year a year ago, but now is the defensive player of the year. Other guys that you play with in a defensive front and what goes on to allow you to do what you do, Mr. Keegan.
I think it starts with the D lineman up front. I think, you know, we drafted Star and Kwan, and then we brought Dewan and Colin Cole back. Those four guys were on such a good rotation. You asked Thomas, you asked Chase, any of those guys up at linebacker. Offensive linemen weren't coming up and touching us very much because those guys were playing so strong. You guys know about, you know, Greg and Charles on the edge. I think those guys really set the tone for our defense. And then you know, Eugene was talking about Quinn kind of getting everybody lined up and Cap playing the nickel spot. You know, Mike Mitchell came in and did a great job. I think we had a whole, you know, whole team defense play exceptionally well this year. I think it started up front with those big guys we got.
And moving forward, as we move forward into, as we're going into next season, what is the temperature of the team as coming off last year to now as you move forward? What do you gauge the temperature of the team and what do you see yourself as a team?
You know, I think it's one of those things that we built on how, you know, my rookie season ended 2012. You know, we played well at the end of the season, and, you know, obviously the season this year didn't start as well as we wanted to, but we were able to keep that momentum and be able to, you know, finish strong. And I think, you know, one thing that's going to help us next year is I don't know how many guys on our team have played in the playoffs, but not a whole lot. We haven't been there in a while, and I think now that we got that, you know, that taste in our mouth, you know, what it's like to play in the playoffs, you know, we're going to be ready this time around.
No doubt. Mr. Luke. Woo! Woo! This will, like, we're going to have a little mixer here in a few minutes, but this is your opportunity as a Panther fan, Cruz, is that you'll get a chance to know the guys a little bit differently from what you see as you see them on the football.